TV room.
This is kind of what we want to have in our closer.
So, down here you have a three-piece washroom.
I love the color too.
You like the color?
It's beautiful.
And they're nice fixtures as well.
Yeah, it's just really nice.
It's nice that there's nothing that needs to be changed.
Did I not tell you what jobs this was for you?
That one?
I'm starting to believe you.
Alright, so Ella, welcome to your new office.
This is wonderful.
This is perfect. Look at that window, all the light coming in.
That's a good space, right?
It's pretty nice.
There seems a huge bonus. Alright, would you like to have this outside your office?
You're kidding.
Oh, that's awesome.
This is beautiful.
This is nice, nice surprise for sure.
Okay, Elda, your days of going downstairs to use the washroom are over.
Wow.
This is it.
Look at this.
Wow, that is amazing. I'm speechless.
I mean, this is incredible. You've got this huge luxury shower. You've got the huge deep tub.
I gotta say, David, you really are doing yourself with this house.
Master bedroom.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
This is
it's
nice.
So cool. I love the name, too. It's got a lot of character.
You've got a huge wardrobe.
Yes,
you have. Not a huge walk-in closet, but enough space. I think between the two, it's good for the both of you.
I can't even think of the closet.